What would football be like without dribbling? What would football be like without speed, without imagination? A boring sport. My goal is to excite the fans. To do what the opponent does not expect. And at the end, the victory. I'm Josh Bowler, and that's the football I love. Are you ready?